I bring you Jesus' greeting again from the city of Omaha. My name is Emma, and I am your facilitator for arrival of Divinity concert. I want to welcome you to the season of joy, the season of Divinity, the season of grace. Like you know, every December we host Divinity in the city of Omaha, and this time around, it is not just an annual thing, it has become a culture. And once again, I want to announce to you that Arrival of Divinity Season 5 will be holding today. Omaha will feel the impact of Jesus. Omaha will feel the impact of the gospel through music tonight. As we'll be hosting Divinity, I want to announce to you that Divinity is already in town. And I want to invite you. The time is 8 p.m. tonight at Assemblies of God Church, International Church, Road T, World Bank House in the State, Omaha, Abia State. And I want you to be here tonight. I want to see your beautiful face. I want to see your handsome face again tonight. And I tell you that this is not just an ordinary meeting or a concert. It's a congress between humanity and divinity. And the theme of this year is purify to glorify. Until there's a purification, there can never be a glorification. Until God purifies us and makes us vessels of honor, we cannot be an instrument or be instruments for his glorification. And I want to invite you to be part of this weekend tonight as we're having great ministers of God all over the city. Our guest artists are already in the city of Omaha right now. And I want to invite you. We're having our partner, Reverend Mrs. Stone, or Stone PhD, the lead pastors of this church. And I'll be happy. The assistant pastor, he's the one guest, Reverend Michael Angel. That man is too loaded tonight. He has been praying and God has anointed him for tonight. We'll be having great ministers of the gospel. We're having Loretta. We're having Elvis. We'll be having Patu. We'll be having Benjo. We'll be having Ebenezer. We'll be having Minister Blessed Stone. We'll be having Stone Junior. We'll be having Promise. We'll be having a lot of them. I want you to be here tonight. We'll be having a kind of new thing we just instituted in this meeting. It's called Prayer Quick. We'll be having 5 minutes interval of Prayer Quick. It's going to be powerful. I'll be having Pastor John Ezra Mokar away from Abakaleki. I'll be having Pastor Solomon all the way from Abba. I'll be having Dr. Lucky as well. I'll be having Pastor Dan Ibenene. I'll be having Dr. Paul Moses. I'll be there live too to minister to you. I want to see you there. Don't miss this meeting for any reason. God is set to do a new thing. Indeed, humanity will experience the touch of humanity today. God bless you.